The mailman brought a bit of a surprise for yours truly not too long ago in the form of a sports challenge. The letter reads, enough is enough. I want to see if what you say about this skydiving stuff is for real. I challenge you to a tandem skydive, the winner to be determined by landing closest to a target on a field, your loving wife, Karen. Well, before Karen could take part in this competition, she first had to go through a short instructional course, about 15 minutes worth. Tandem master Ron Green of Forest City went through such things as body positioning for the free fall and controlling the canopy for the ride down. Meanwhile, tandem master Pat Quashnick reviewed the same things with yours truly for this, our third tandem together. Once all that is taken care of, it's time to load yourself onto the plane for the ride up. Now, that's the hard part. Now comes the fun. Here's this week's sports challenge. Did I lie?
No, it's wonderful. I can't explain it, though. It's something else. It's great.
You can live with the loss, though.
What loss?
If you've got a sports challenge for me, write to the address on your screen, Dave Kopp's TV 6 Sports Challenge, Post Office Box 577, Austin, Minnesota, 55912.
I have to thank the photographers who jumped from the plane with us. Jamie Paul jumped with Karen and Ron, and as always, Gary Bergman jumped with Pat Quashnick and I, and an outstanding job. Dan Borland was the photographer on the ground for us, and without them, you wouldn't have seen it.
You're getting to be quite a pro at this now.
Well, I wouldn't say that. I haven't learned how to do it by myself yet.
But it's a little easier than that first time.
The first time, you're really scared, but once you've done it, it's a breeze.
You looks weren't like at fun. All scared this time?
No.
You believe that?
And it goes as a win, too.
Thank you, Dave.